Hello. Today, let's carry out the steering gear lamp testing. Firstly, we are going to test power failure lamp. It is very simple to test. Just to switch off the breaker. Now, no body lamp activates. In here, we need to inform officer watchkeeping before carrying out steering gear lamp tested, because alarm will activate in both engine control room and navigation bridge. After that, switch on breaker to reset alarm. Okay, let's carry out the face failure alarm testing. Open the panel book cover and check the communications between engine control room and steering gear room. Open the cover of the relay. After then, press the test button on motor relay. Confirm face failure alarm activation in engine control room. After then, push the reset button to reset the alarm. Let's see how to test the overload alarm. This one also simple. Just to push trip button on the overload relay. Overload alarm will activate in engine control room. After then, release the button from pushing to reset the alarm. Testing hydraulic wind down low and low low alarms are also very simple and very easy. Can be tested by pushing the flow switches. If low and low low level alarms are tested on running steering gear, alarms will activate and automatically isolation change over to standby steering gear can be seen. At first, we need to reset the alarms on auto isolation panel. After then, reset the alarms in engine control room. For more videos, don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks.